Let me ask you about that, with just in terms of inflation, because you had told us at a town hall, I think it was in July, that this was just near-term inflation. The Wall Street Journal recently talked to like 67 financial experts who said that they saw high inflation going all the way or deep into 2022. Do you think it's going to last for a while?
I don't think so.